All right, so today we are going to start painting this room. So probably not gonna get it all done in one day. Again, for anyone who's new here, I'm 14 weeks pregnant and I have had a very rough pregnancy, nauseous from the moment I wake up to the moment I go to bed. So it really sucks, but I'm gonna do the best I can because I'm really excited to see this. For today, I'm going to focus on this wall behind me. So this wall also includes the door. So I'm gonna cut in over the door and down the side there. Once I get to the bookshelf over on this side, I'm almost thinking, I would wonder if I should leave it white and just do the shelves, the dark color. I don't know. So I think I'm gonna leave it for now, possibly. We might just do the whole room and leave it and see. I know I wanna paint it because as soon as I lift that fish tank off there, like I was saying yesterday, it's gonna need to be repainted, I think, the white, but I don't know. I don't know yet what to do. So I'm just gonna leave it for today or for the moment. And then once I get there, I'll decide. No idea. All right, so let's move some furniture and get started. I can't wait to see what it looks like. Again, today, braless because I'm pregnant, because everything feels awful in my body. It's just easier this way. No judging, it's the way it is. All right. That's nice right there. Got my trusty butter knife here. There's just a couple little marks I wanted to wipe on the wall. We paint. Now that I get close to that bookshelf, I think I probably will end up painting the whole thing because the white just doesn't look that good. All right, let's paint. I am seriously so excited. I think this room's gonna look so good. Someone had mentioned like if we put a TV above the fireplace that people would have sore necks, and I just don't see that being a problem. I know lots of people who have their TVs up really high and they sit and watch them always without a problem. So I just don't think it will be a problem. We will feel it out though. Hold it up there, pretend, just set. We can even set one on the mantle just to test and see. We would just have to like fasten it to the wall if we wanted it there permanently because of all the cats. But I think we'll try and leave this door closed often because we don't want the cats in near the furniture. Oh, I like it. I feel like maybe I should have gotten a smaller paintbrush. Oh, and then someone else said, imagine the people you bought the house off of, they seen this video, what they'd be thinking. And well, we don't care what they're thinking because we paid them good money to buy the house, so it doesn't really matter. The second they got their money from us was the second they no longer had an opinion on what this house looked like. I know it sounds rude, but it's true. We paid cash, like not cash, but we paid a lot of cash for this house. So now it's ours to do what we want. You gotta make a house your own or it doesn't feel like it's yours if you just lived the way other people had it. And that's what we did for too long. We just haven't updated enough stuff in this place. And every time we update a room, we're so happy. Make it ours. We'll be right back. looking good. Looking real good. I feel like I may need a smaller paintbrush for these really tight little spots. Man, there's some tight spots. Or I'll deal with that later. Just want to get it, you know, sorry, pregnancy brain. I just want to get the what I'm doing done so that Jeremy can roller it. So I took a long break anyway. I did a little bit and then I took a break and I had a coffee and I sat for like an hour with Jeremy and now I'm back at it. So I'm taking my time, don't worry. Doing it safe and smartly. I really, really like painting and this just gives me something to do that isn't sitting and feeling miserable. So it makes me happy. I think that's good enough. All right, so I know it doesn't seem like I did a lot, but I got all of the trim. I don't know what the word is. I got it all cut in. That's the word. I got that wall cut in and ready to be rolled. Jeremy has to head to the cabin because, as you know, we're working on the floor over there. So he's going to be working on that and just doing some other jobs at the cabin, maybe some plowing. I don't know, but mostly the floor. So he's not going to be able to roll it today. So what I'm thinking is I need to take a break again, you know, pregnant, need a break, not feeling great. So I got that wall cut in. I think what I might just do is tomorrow cut in the next wall and then just kind of cut in one wall at a time, unless I have enough energy to do more than one wall that day, we'll see. And then when I roller, if he's still busy at the cabin, I can roller it, but I'll roller it all in one day because I think the rolling's gonna be pretty easy part. The cutting in is like the hardest part. So if I can get that all done and then just pour the paint in the roller. And like I said, I hate leaving the roller and the paint for several days. So if I could, it's all cut in, I can just roll all the walls in one day and then the next day roll it again because I think it's gonna need two coats and then I could be completely done. So I think that's the plan. I'm pretty sure for today, I'm just gonna call it quits and got that one wall done. Gives me an idea of what it's gonna look like and I'm really liking it. And then, oh right, okay, so once I'm done cutting in and rolling everything, then we're gonna decide what to do about the trim and the bookshelf. So I think we're gonna leave the trim. I think I like the looks of it with the white trim, just kind of a little bit brighter in here and it's still like gonna be dark and manly, but have like a little bit of brightness with the white trim. Bookshelf probably gonna paint, but again, we'll get to that when I get to that, not anytime until the walls are done. And then I can really assess what I wanna do. So that's a wrap for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed watching me paint, roll, cut in, whatever I did, paint. I just painted, I cut in. All right, have a great weekend, everyone.